Over at Central Catholic, the Irish football team not signing anything on the dotted line just yet. Instead, their focus outside of their daily classwork, of course, is Avon this Friday night in the regional finals. As we told you last night, if you don't make the drive to Clyde, you can watch it live right here on BCSN at 7 o'clock. The Irish hoping they still have a ways to go before they're done. As Central alum Michael Warr, now at Cincinnati, told the media a couple of days ago, when you go to Central Catholic, you're used to playing into December.
I think it's something the kids expect out of themselves, more of a expectation that they need to carry the baton of the program when it's their turn, and they don't want to be that group that doesn't. And you know what? That's fun to watch. That's tradition over 19 years now, seeing the guys care that much, want to keep it going. You know, maintaining something for that long is sometimes harder than getting it there one time.
It's definitely a blessing. We look at it, though, like we definitely – it's a long processing thing, though, but – like you said, a lot of teams are turning this stuff in after 10 weeks. So just to be out here still practicing is a blessing.
We just want it bad. We want it bad. And we all have that hunger in us, and we all know what we have to do. It's that simple.
With more on their next opponent, BCSN analyst John Gibson, who called the Anthony Wayne Avon game just last week, joined us in studio with his thoughts on what he witnessed and what lies ahead.
I mean, that Avon team, they were good. They were very much like a mirror to the Anthony Wayne team. You saw a team that was able to get pressure with three down linemen, which you never thought you would see. But you also saw a team that kind of manhandled the Generals at the line of scrimmage on the offensive side of the ball, and that's where it happened. I mean, the second half, Avon, they went straight quarterback run. It was straight Q run. They ran the ball pretty much exclusively in the second half, and they really found some success there. And there was nothing that AW could do to stop it at that point. I mean, a monster game from Mason Alberts, Money Mason the place, just couldn't get it done.
Okay, so for the second week in a row, you're going to see Avon, and this time they've got Central Catholic, a much different animal. Your thoughts heading in to this week 13?
I Central Catholic can definitely win. They can win this game, but they can lose this game. I think if I had to, you know, I think it's 75% Central, if I had to put some type of number on it. But this Avon team, they're strong, and they play good, solid football, much like Anthony Wayne. Central is going to have to be a team that wins with their athleticism and their discipline. As long as they are disciplined and their guys make plays, there's no reason they should not win this game. Their defense is just astounding. Yeah. What they do on the defensive side of the ball, and a lot of that is just they have so many athletes. As long as those athletes show up on Friday ready to play, they should be able to win the game. I won't say it'll be a laugh, or I won't say they'll run away with it, but they should win the game as long as they play with discipline. There's not a lot of turnovers, not a lot of penalties. You cannot give this Avon team a chance to beat you, because they will.